got a hat.
Michael, okay, thank you.
My poor bald head. I got a hat. This is from Cal, Hawaiian. Somebody spent a lot of money on this graphic paper.
It's your brother.
Huh?
That's from your brother.
This is from my brother. Oh, wow. Now, the great stuff, we did spend a lot of money on this graphic paper. A Hawaiian shirt.
Well, I got nothing to wear.
Nowhere to go.
Yep, right. When he moved in here, he moved in with a van. When he got to move out, he needs two trucks.
I ain't moving out. My wife keeps telling me she wants a bigger house. I ain't going to move. Once was enough. This is all built around my grandpa's era. Another shirt.
Beautiful. You got a set of golf clubs coming up, too.
Wow.
It's awesome. It's a lot of shoes.
Yeah, the attitude is about it. Down a little bit to the side, but you know,
it gets that way after a while.
And I like these pants that they put these big flies in. Like, I don't care if it looks, though. No, you gotta go. Thank you. Okay.
I
gotta stop pressing. Oh, it's a cane. I thought it was an umbrella. I thought it was an umbrella, too, because he borrowed my umbrella when we were in the van. And he lost it, and he never did replace it.
I left it on the bus.
Yeah, you left it on the bus.
I told you which bus.
That was
Boo-boo. You catch it. You catch it.
Yeah, man. See, it's a puppy. This is the kind of dog you can have.
No maintenance.
Anyways, it comes out of this box somehow, but I'm so old now, I don't know how it works.
There's another big dog down there, baby.
That's a back scratcher.
Yeah. I think it's been a while since the dogs had a bath, though. It's a
Whoa! That's Toodle.
By the fence.
Wham, Nicole!
Let's see Papa. Let's see Papa. Here's the Papa. Come on, throw it to me.
Oh, God, this is heavy.
Here goes the Papa again. They're green up here. Over here. There it is.
This is from Uncle Mark and Aunt Laura.
I forget it would have been a bear, but
we have a lot of build up from the
clear over by the
No.
Okay.
Yeah, let me pull up. Let me pull up. Let me pull up.
Huh? I don't know.
It feels like a lecture.
Sit on the floor, honey. The floor is wet.
Oh, wow. Lighthouse book.
The chick fell out of your envelope, huh?
The chick fell out of your car.
Well, the chick is in there. You better look again. Well, Frankie got it all.
Wow, he's getting touches back. That's the one he's got to get.
Oh, that's all.
You must have sold the Scotch tape from Chrysler, too, eh?
As I said, it's warm.
You weren't around.
Get your own checkbook. Anthony, empty that out.
Do you got my name on the video camera?
Go.
Hello, my name is Eric, and this is a great party for Mr. Bhutan. The pool is great, and they have great animals here.
Did you play with the train?
Yeah.
Did you blow the whistle?
Yeah.
Did you go swimming in the pool?
Yep.
Did you have enough food to eat? Are you glad you came?
Yes.
We're glad you came. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Wave to us.
I'm tired of the yellow shirt.
I made out like a bandit.
Yay!
Oh, it's Saturday. Oh, she's shaking her head.
She says you're not through yet.
I'm not?
No.
One more.
Uh-oh.
One more what?
From France.
Say it again.
Say it again.
Say it again.
I made out.
No.
Yeah, say it.
I made out like a bandit.
Yay!